And now we have a heartline from Qinghe in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
为世界领导人敲响警钟，消除在乌克兰或又来任的战争讯息中，师父提到一般人在往生第49天时需要接受地狱法庭的审判。2022年2月我妈往生了，82岁，她没硬心，且她在约70岁时才开始吃纯素，但她内心一直敬重师父。在她往生时，病房窗外的阳光直接照射在她的大体上。往生后几天，我感受到天使来把她带上天。告别式当天，我家才买了很多份台中爱家纯素糕点，送给前来参加告别式的宾客，以帮妈做功德。事后，她火化出一整片乳白色的头盖骨，连住在纳古塔的尼姑看了骨灰也都称赞。我在梦中也曾去过我妈灵魂的住处，她说她现在悠然自在，感恩师父的爱力，让我妈能避开死后审判而直接升天。我妈的例子可让世人知晓，虽然没有硬心，但只要内心敬重师父并改吃纯素，往生后就可避开地狱的审判，直接升天。金河来自台湾或佛尔摩沙。
Kind Qinghe, our appreciation for your message. We thank the wise Buddha, heavens, and our beloved master for mercifully showing your late mother the path to a benevolent way of life before her departure from this earth. It is only by repenting and ending the cycle of killing that one can save themselves from the horrifying fate that otherwise awaits them after death. May you and the graceful Taiwanese or Formosan people continue to love and serve others unconditionally. Supreme Master TV Team.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.